The Pi Manual Logger is a client tool to manually enter Pi data. It runs on PCs and selected PDAs. This tool is useful to collect data when instruments are not wired. This may be the case in a plant or unit that has older analog instruments and the cost of new cables and instrumentation is too high. It is also useful for inspection type of data, or to collect extra readings in a unit or plant for short periods of time, such as a month or two, when existing instrumentation does not allow to collect the data. Certain data, such as lab readings, water tide levels, and tank gauges, may only need to be collected once a shift, once a day, or once a week. Let me give you a tour of the Manual Logger PC user interface. When you open Manual Logger, the welcome window comes up. From here, you can go to Manage Tours and see the tours that are available in Manual Logger. In this case, there is only one tour called Experiment Results. If we open that tour by double clicking on it, we come to this window where we have information on the tour. The pane on the left will provide information on the tour, such as the tour name, the description, access groups, and notes. The pane in the center will provide information on the tag configuration, such as the tag names, a common tag, or operator instructions. We can also see tag entry options, data validation such as lower and upper limits, and actions that need to be taken when these limits are violated. The pane on the right provides information on the tags for which we are collecting information in this tour. In this case, there is only one tag, EXPRES, for experiment results. I also like to show you the Manual Logger mobile interface. And for that, I have here a Pocket PC emulator, which I will be using to show you how the user interface looks like and how it behaves in the Pocket PC. When using the mobile Manual Logger, I have all of the same options that I have in the PC version. I can collect data on my tag. I have a place for annotations or to include comments. And I also have an option to look at previous results or previous data points on the data that I'm collecting.